How can we hide an element? Easy, with visibility hidden. But what about display none? So here, I've already linked the CSS. I've got a few divs, okay? And then the main CSS looks like this. Okay, perfect. Then let's close this. So, okay. So as you can see here, you've got the container, this container, which is the red border around the whole thing. Then you've got the two divs, one and two. Okay. So let's go to the main CSS. So the property visibility hidden hides the element without changing the layout of the document, which basically means that the element is not visible, but it's still part of the content flow. Okay. And it still takes up its space. Okay. And we can see this if we hide the block one, for example. So one, visibility hidden. If we save that, as you can see, you still have the space here. So this didn't go up here. And then this is still like that. Okay. But on the other hand, if we use display none, the element is completely removed from the layout of the document. So it's not visible and its space can be used by other elements. Okay. So if we try to use this on block two, we can see, let's actually comment this out. We've got block one in place. So if we use display none, okay, and we save that, as you can see, the space has been removed from the content flow. Okay. And this collapsed. Okay. If I were to do the same thing, like if I were to use visibility here, hidden, as you can see, with visibility hidden, the space is still used by the element two, but the element two is not actually visible. And if we were to use display none here, as you can see, this is the space for the block two. The space for the block one has been completely removed from the content flow, and then it's not there anymore. So if we open the developer tools, we can see that block one with display none is grayed out. Okay. But block two is still there. As you can see, it's still here. Okay. And it's not grayed out. This is grayed out. And if you hover over that, as you can see, you don't see anything. Okay. So now I would definitely check out the video you see on the screen, because if you've made it to the end of this video, you're going to enjoy that as well.